my name is Thai Vinh Dương. Today I will present the topic for your body language can shape who you are. There is a story about a rude boy. The stone top is both helpless, very inferior, and worthless. Every time the stone stood in the street and looked into the store through the glass to admire the tune into the it was very sign, and it acted like a loser until everyone thought it would only remain an anonymous tone. Do you think the way we do in the at the moment will be the way we do something else in the future? I am afraid it won't be like that. If the rule don't always tell itself, I'm scared, I'm afraid, I can't do it, I can't say like the jewel. It's very relatable. When often tell ourselves, the sorrow appears, the powerless, bigger than the desire to erect oneself, have overwhelmed many human abilities. We are maniacal by trend and blinded in the cave. Everyone has ambition. I also want to be the leader. I want to be confident, energetic, and powerful. But I don't deserve it. I'm scared. A study has shown that a lack of confidence relates to the hormone testosterone and the run of position that a person likes. They improve clothes if you're holding your hand, punching your back, and at the end of your head. It lowers the testosterone and rise pressure when you tend to expand, taking up space, and they represent power. Research has shown that trying to trace mountain will lead to big trends in life. Every day, let us try to train, pretending to be in position of power until we become itself. That is the meaning of 1.01 and 0.99. It proves that when you do anything, only 1% of its work per day will result in a lot greater than 0.99%. I have completed my presentation. Thank you.